thunderstorm over Fort Kochi, Kerala. Late afternoon, 7th of April 2014. Temperatures up to 36 degrees centigrade early afternoon today. Now a lot cooler. It's rain. The storm came from inland to the east and is moving westwards out over the ocean, just over there. That's literally looking westwards right now. This is the hot season in Kerala. April, May, August time of the year, coming up for the monsoon, which usually starts at the end of May or early June. But it's been irregular in recent years. So there can be showers and thunderstorms at this time of the year. Although the locals tell me that recent years have been hotter than usual at this time. More people suffering from heat. That's more local people, I mean, not just tourists or foreigners, but local people have been suffering from higher temperatures in recent years here. I don't mean to be pushing the global warming story, you know, it's either true or it isn't. And I'm just telling you the local conditions here. If there is general warming in the atmosphere, it would generally cause more rainfall. There would be more storms, more thunderstorms like this. Because the hot air would cause the storm circulation to be a lot fiercer. Right, so from a thunderstorm in Fort Kochi. Right, goodbye.